Welcome back, everyone. So, communication relay again, very painful experience it is. So we're going to do the supposed final level. Commando is much stronger than I thought. Whoa, he is far tougher than I thought. Time to swap over to full production. And we're hopefully gonna take these things out. He's gonna get up. Tank's gonna get kept back. You're slightly more annoying, but yeah, kinda foreseen that. What are we dealing with up here? Okay, explosive weapon factory, you will be conquered. Mark my words. How am I beating that communication relay? So not sure, but I'll sort it out. Good job, we don't need to worry about up there. Instead we can roll around this way. You're still alive. Ah, he's like glitched. He's glitched and they can't kill him. So strange. Well, they all deal 4 damage, 3 damage. He's got 6 armor. Does that mean they can't kill him? Do we just have an indestructible warrior bug? Okay. That's so weird to see. But I love it. Out of all the bugs that happen in this game. Oh, they killed him. Wow. So all the turrets and the flamer and like no one had the damage to kill him. So the only people that have the damage to kill him are the commandos and the tanks. And the rocketmen. That's so weird. There we go. So there's definitely a lot of them here. They've got us in quite the predicament. I say we just keep pushing them. Swap to the plus one attack and just keep going. And then when you get a mass bug or boom slugs right into the middle of your base, ain't much you can do about it. So there's not many things scare me. Let's see, our communications relay on impossible difficulty. It's scary. Trying to make me run for these guys. So this will give me two more points. What do I use them on? I'm thinking the best thing to use them on would be just the chance to spawn more buggos. Although I am going to have a good look and see. Because this was meant to be the last level. I'm not gonna lie. That was easy. Yay! Get to go back to this. Oh, right. I need to be really smart here. So what have we not picked? Greater control. impression, right? Might give them a bit more infestation. Don't need that. Let's see, in spawn size. Don't need that right now. Don't need the swarm mother. Don't need the flesh walls. Greater goo. I think just 15% chance for twins and everything. Why not? Like. Gimme builders. Just keep gimme builders. We need that gone. And we can go this way. Come on, let's push in from the south. Some reason this has gone pretty good. Like, give me another builder cycle, please. Do you know what? We'll send the swarmers out. I'm all occupied. As long as they're shitting the swarmers. Okay, now, let's go. More of these. Let's go. Come on, boom slugs. Let's try and push in through the bottom. I'm actually gonna. Have to back off again. Again! I've lost again! Ah, I don't know. I need to destroy that and get some foothold down here, and I'm not getting it. This Jim McKay with a rocket launcher. And I'm just confined to this little corner. Wow. I do not know. Click, 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 click. No! The swarmers got off. Just keep them targeted down this way. Plan of attack is to overwhelm quite a bit with spore launchers. Hopefully give us a bit more of a fighting chance. Are doing my head in. Two there. One up there, he's dead. Okay. Let's just sit behind this defensive line and whittle them down. One by one. See what they spawn out of. Okay, you see their spawn rate. We can outdo them. War of attrition. We can do this. Just gonna keep the boom slugs back because we don't really need them. Say war of attrition. What is this? No, we've lost everyone. How did we lose everyone? tanks. Okay, only wants the three spawners. Right, okay. Let's keep them just all up here. There. Our numbers seem to be going down. I seem to be holding them off. Our capacity, it's not fantastic. What if I just draw everyone back? Building up my capacity. See, it'll allow them... It'll allow them... more time to sort of grow a number, but again, they're spread now, which actually works quite well in our favor. Except something like that, that's not good. Probably not build boom slugs. Probably a good call. Apart from the Rocket Man, I think we might be doing this. Look, this has spanned quite a bit of my time. I'm just thinking, what way will this end?
It'll be them, or it'll be us.
So, let's see. Right, I'm thinking the best plan of action here. Oh, see, the Rocket Men are the problem here.
Let's get them. Let's get them, Buggos.
Hmm. See, I want to say, oh, you know, we're doing... Oh, dear. Oh, no. Okay, they overran us. Right. The penultimate episode will be me beating this. But I'm going to have to beat it. So, it's see you on the next one.